wide, and it's the clear fave. 670 sure to excite. $8.10 Veracity, $9.30 for Reckoning, but the short price favourite, Peter Gallo. Very fast sprinter. It's won 11 of 18, and it's the clear favourite. Green light on here. This is race 8, favourite box 3, Peter Gallo. Ready. And they're away and racing, and he jumped just fairly, Peter Gallo. Audacious Bellaway fast will lead Peter Gallo, who gets into a clear second now. Third on the outside, Demanda Panda, who's gone around the favourite. Next came Veracity, and they're followed by Reckoning, sure to excite, and Black Shirley. So they come to the home turn, and Audacious Bell will corner for home about a length and a half in front of Veracity. Peter Gallo's coming through, sure to excite, flashing home, diving through, Reckoning, a big finish, sure to excite. Sure to excite, got up along the inside, beats Audacious Bell, and Reckoning, I'd say, in that order. Fourth, I'm not too sure. It could be Peter Gallo, but also up there is Veracity and Black Shirley. And Demanda Panda wasn't beaten too far at all. 25.85 the run.